Today is Thursday, June 3rd. After my birthday, thank you so much for the birthday video. That was awesome. You guys are amazing. Thank you. I appreciate it. Anyway, I've had a super busy weekend, not only celebrating my birthday and everything, which was fun. I went out to nitty gritty with a couple of friends of mine, and then today I celebrated it with the family. Because yesterday I had a Frisbee game, which we won, and today I had another Frisbee game, which we won. So it was really cool. I'm playing about 4 days of Ultimate a week, so it's a lot, but I love it, so it's okay. Speaking of Frisbee, this past weekend was the Nationals tournament, and it was really cool because it was here in Madison and about 5 minutes away from my house, driving. So that was really sweet. I had my friends Sam and Sofa come up and stay with us, and it was just a blast. It was super fun. Florida boys ended up winning, which it's okay. Sorry if you're a Florida fan, but they're all a bunch of jerks. So I was kind of voting for Carlton myself. And the girls, Oregon won for girls. So that was really cool. Wisconsin women ended up taking third place in the country, so that's awesome. Good for them. But yeah, so that was a lot of fun. And I'm actually kind of sunburned tan now, which you probably can't really tell because it's a video, but yeah, so kind of excited about that. I've been watching a lot of One Piece again, just because I love that show and just have kind of recently gotten in back in the mood, the whole One Piece mood thing. So I'm working on this picture right now. It's not even close to being finished, but it's pretty much a sketch of the entire group, and hopefully I'll finish the rest of it later. I only really have Usopp and Luffy and Chopper's faces sketched in right now, so I'll show you guys again when I finish it. So you see like the before and after products, whatever. So yeah, that's pretty cool. I just finished watching more episodes of Avatar with my sister, The Last Airbender, not the movie. Yeah, which is really funny because she always pretends that she doesn't like anime or whatever. She claims she doesn't, but she really, really likes Avatar, and it just cracks me up because she's always like, Meredith, let's watch Avatar. And so we do, and she likes it, but she had to leave and go hang out with her friend Kyle, so lame. But I guess it was a good thing because then I can make a video. But once again, it's about like 11 o'clock before I even begin to upload this thing, so I should probably work on that. So something kind of depressing slash annoying that happened. My sister's birthday was May 29th, and so her birthday's about 3 days before mine, but she's 3 years older. And anyway, I went camping with her and her friends, which was really fun, and I brought my frisbee along, or one of my frisbees along, and it was all well and good until I threw it about 10 feet away from me, and this lady walks by and just starts throwing it to her German Shepherd, like randomly, just picked up my disc and started throwing it to her dog. And for those of you who don't play frisbee, it's a big deal. It's really frustrating when people mess with your disc, especially when it ends up like this, with all the bite marks and more bite marks on the back, and then more bite marks on this side of it, basically, and it's got my name and number written on it. So it's not like it was just some throwaway thing that she could just come by and be like, oh, nobody's using that frisbee. Let me throw it to my German Shepherd. I don't know. I don't get it. I thought it was completely ridiculous, and I was very angry and put me in a bad mood for about 10 minutes. But whatever. I have a lot of discs, so I guess I'll just, retire that one. All right, so I suppose that pretty much, suppose that pretty much sums up the rest of my Thursday video. I mean, I don't know much else to say, and time's running short. So hope you guys have a great weekend, and Madeline and I will see you on Monday.